everyone, and welcome to my studio. I'm Linda Peterson. Thanks for joining me today. It's time for another Spellbinders Media Mixáge video, and in today's video, I'm going to show you a very simple metalworking technique. If you've wanted to work with metal and you wanted to make metal jewelry, this is the perfect technique for you, and we're going to make it look like faux enamel. For this project, I'll be using the copper metal sheet from the Spellbinders Media Mixáge line, along with this sheet of copper mesh fabric. I have the number 2 die from the Circles 3 die set. Place it cutting side down onto the copper sheet, close the sandwich with the base plate, and pass this through the Artisan X-plorer machine. Repeat this step using the copper mesh fabric. Using a needle tool, tap a hole in the center of each die cut circle and file all the edges smooth. Use a pair of scissors to cut a notch in the edges all the way around. Clip off the corners of each notch so that they're not sharp. It should look similar to this. I'll also go back over the edges with a file to smooth them out. Tap the copper with the bald end of the hammer to texturize. And when you're finished, it should look similar to this. Now place the copper piece into the wooden dapping block and gently hammer the wooden punch. This will curve and begin forming the flower. I've placed the copper circle into a deeper section and repeated the hammering to create a bigger dome. Paint both the copper and wire mesh with your desired color of paint and let it dry. Create the dome shape on the wire mesh by forming it in your fingers and gathering up the edges. To assemble, thread the bead onto the bald head pin. Next, add the mesh flower, and finally the copper flower. Use round nose pliers to create a loop in the back to secure. Fluff up the flower with your fingers. Take a look at my finished ring and notice that I've added an extra leaf charm. It just adds a nice touch. Don't stop there. Create a matching necklace with the same technique. I've embellished the necklace with the number 1 Ovals 1 bronze bezel by Susan Lenart and Kazmer for Spellbinders Media Mixáge. And I've used the corresponding die to inset the word love.
You don't need a lot of expensive tools to create beautiful jewelry because the Spellbinders Media Mixáge line makes it so easy. So be sure to go to their website and check out the entire line at spellbinderscreativearts.com. And that's going to wrap it up for me today, but I'll be back again to share more tips, techniques, and ideas. Until then, remember that the possibilities are endless when you explore beyond.